Hi folks and viewers, welcome back. In this episode and video, I'm going to introduce to you a Xiaomi MI Router AX1800. So I'm going to unveil this device to you. I'm going to just talk about it today, and then on later days we'll go through its configuration and show you exactly how it works. And so these are some of the features it supports. It fully supports Wi-Fi 6 features. We'll go through those features when we are configuring it. It is Qualcomm 5-core processor. The 8 Wi-Fi speed is up to 1775 megabits per second. It is a WPA3 wireless security protocol. It supports mesh network. So these are some of the features you can find in this MI router AX1800. And this is how the device looks like. Okay, on the box, but I'll take it out for you guys to see how it is. Now, if we turn the back, these are some of the informations we can gather regarding this device. Fully upgraded Wi-Fi 6 router. Okay, higher speed, lower latency. So, on the wireless speed of Wi-Fi 6, this is the speed you are going to get on it. On this other wireless speed, this is what you are going to get on it. And these are the latency multi-devices. Okay. This is its coverage, which is very broad and very good. And powerful hardware. So this contains certain details about this device. As I said, it's about 1775 Mbps. Okay. It supports mesh, exclusive technology, OFDMA, increased efficiency when multiple devices work simultaneously. Okay. So basically, these are some basic information you can gather about this device. Now let me try and open it up so you can see how this device looks exactly. How the device looks like. This is the physical look of the device. These are the things you can find in this box. You have the power adapter here, which is very sexy. Wow, very nice. I guess this is a okay. So this is a 12 volt output power. Okay, get back here. And this is the physical look at the device. This is how this MI router AX1800 looks like. So this is the physical device. This is how it physically looks like. Okay. Oh good, it's even a dual band Wi-Fi router board. Okay, it's actually a dual band Wi-Fi router, and as you can see here, 2.4G Wi-Fi and then 5G Wi-Fi, and it has about four ports. one port is dedicated to the internet or the one. Okay, this is the one port for the internet. This is the reset button. In case you have an issue, you can always reset it from here. And this is where we insert the power button. It's inserted here. All right. Okay, so this is it with Xiaomi Router AX1800. Okay, so this is another product from Xiaomi. Okay, this is another product from Xiaomi, and the model name is actually it's a Wi-Fi extender. I'm trying to grab the name. Okay, so the model number is R03. That's the name. It's actually a Wi-Fi extender. You can use this as your Wi-Fi extender at home or office. Whilst this router is deployed, you can use this to extend the signal. Okay, and it has about 300 Mbps and uses a Wi-Fi of 802.11n protocol. Okay, so this is some of the few things we can find on this device. Okay, it's actually a Wi-Fi repeater. You can just plug it on your switch anywhere at your homes or offices, and then you are good to go. So let me just take out this device for you to see how exactly it looks like. So we have the manual here. Basically, it talks about its warranty and some documentation about it. This talks about how you can go about its configurations. Okay. You see? So at this place, you need to deploy this router board here. Then you can deploy this repeater here, and then you can be able to connect to it anywhere at your homes or offices. So this is just a documentation about this device. Now, this is how this device looks physically. Let me gently take it out. This is how the device looks like. Very cute and can fit in my hand. See it? All you need to do is just find a plug in your home, and then you just can plug it in there, and then you are good to go. Okay. So I thought it would have a network port, but it doesn't have. So meaning it actually pairs with this AX1800 router board. You need to pair it with this kind of router. I don't know if you can pair with any other router. I've not tried that yet, but in the course of the configurations, we'll be able to identify that if it works with other brands as well. Okay, so this is it with MI Router AX1800 and its repeater here. All right, thanks for watching.